Let's make some kkakdugi or cubed radish kimchi.